So to meditate, just learn how to be here. First of all, be with your body, relax in it as deeply as you can. I don't know if you've, probably many of you meditated before, many different types of meditation. Now, use your imagination. Because most of you are Buddhists, you know the Buddha became enlightened under this Bodhi tree in North India. Imagine you are sitting under a tree, hundreds of years ago, this beautiful park by the river. Sitting there, you've been meditating, and now you are fully enlightened. Just imagine what it must feel like. Nothing more for you to do. There's nothing missing. Perfectly at peace. What had to be done is now complete. There's nothing more to be worried about. You've reached the highest. Nothing more can be lost or gained. You're at peace, just being here. There's nowhere you need to go, nothing you need to be, no more that you need to achieve. You are free, because nothing is missing that needs to be filled. At the end of the journey, now all that's for you is to rest and be at peace. Imagine what it must be like to be a Buddha. Just sitting under a tree, hearing the sounds, the birds, the river, and the wind which comes past your face, cooling you, never knowing where that wind comes from or where it goes to. Only knowing the wind as it passes by your skin and cools and refreshes it. Sitting here after so much long journey. Now you've arrived. The destination has been reached. Now, no more need to struggle or strive. You're peaceful, free. No fear of aches or pains, old age, sickness, death has been finished with. You're at peace, free, content, no more assignments to complete, no more research to be done, no more attainments to be achieved. All of that is finished. You can truly rest in this moment. Peace is your only possession. Freedom is where you are. And peace, content, nothing missing, no striving needed. You've gained everything which could ever be got. You're at peace. just imagine, visualize, build up a picture of this quiet parkland by the great river Nirmala, fed by the melting snows of the Himalaya. In those days it would be full. Not many people, it would be tranquil in the shade of a Bodhi tree. It's your only roof. Your bowl and robe, your only possessions. Like a bird. The peace at last. How does that feel? Imagine what it must be like. You are able to sit down, not needing to have a goal, not needing to look at some future. The only place it can be now is now, in this moment, at peace with this world, because there's no other place to go. Just here, just now, with no wanting left, no ill will or revenge or anger to the past, totally at peace with this moment. Everything you ever wanted, you have, right now. Peace, freedom. It's only wanting which creates a future. When it's contentment, you're in the present. Happy just to be. Going nowhere. Being no one. Just still. If you visualize this scenario, you can feel it deeply. You have what we call a taste of freedom. It's an idea of what it must be like. It's a wonderful place to start your meditation. Peaceful. Because inside is delightful. The happiness of peace. The joy of deep contentment. So content and satisfied. In these moments, you don't want or need anything. From this place, just meditate in your own way for another 5 minutes. your body and how peaceful is your mind. Know how you feel in meditation. That way, sometimes through trial and error, you know how you feel, you learn what works, what doesn't work. And soon you become a skilled meditator. So now after the three more breaths, please open your eyes to come out from the meditation. Excellent.